Hey guys, welcome to an amazing day. This is Pranoy, my team member, and I'm Prateek, and today we're going to be making a parabolic mic. Now, this is not to spy on our neighbors, but it's just to have a little fun in which we can record directional sound. So let's get to it. So this bionic ear is also referred to as a parabolic mic, correct?
Correct, since it has a curved surface. First, mark and cut the stick according to the size of your pan. Cut and stick the cardboard piece onto the stick towards the center. Attach the wooden stick to the pan with a hot glue gun. Clip on the mic to the cardboard. Your parabolic mic is now ready.
The physics behind parabolic microphones revolves around parallel waves of sound being collected and directed to a single specific point. This kind of microphone features a design where a parabolic reflector captures parallel waves of sound from a specific source and focuses it into a single and stronger point, making the sound clearer and easier to hear. It is actually just a regular microphone that is enhanced by a parabolic cross-section device. It's time for some fun facts! The Greek mathematician Menechmus, I've pronounced it obviously wrong, but middle 4th century BC is credited with discovering that the parabola is a conic section. Mics were used as voice transmitters for telephones. Later on, they became more useful when they were introduced for ultrasonic testing, karaoke, which we all love, studio and home recording, television broadcast, and hearing aids. In 1964, Bell Laboratories researchers James West and Gerhard Sessler received patent number 3118022 for the electroacoustic transducer, an electric microphone. Hey guys, I hope you liked that video. If you did, please do like, comment, and subscribe because it means a lot. Till next time, happy building!